Yes. Like, idea was to look relatively good when sneaking. I don't know if my pathfinding will be able to traverse them through the mountain, or I will have to assist manually. But we will give it a go. Being able to use boots is very important in only one case. You see, in Kenshi, there are boots and there are wooden sandals. And wooden sandals are superior to any other boots in the game, and they basically can neglect the penalties from plate armors. It might sound ridiculous, but when you use samurai armor, for example, you lose 5% combat speed. Coincidentally, wooden sandals recover this 5% combat speed. So your penalty from samurai armor dropped substantially, and you basically can enjoy great defense and great speed. And speed is one of the most important statistics in the game, especially in case of attack speeds. As for running speed, it's convenient. For example, every single one of my character can run 30, 35, 31 maybe. This is 39, this is 36. Yeah. This guy can run like a fucking rocket. But we will not use him that much. I mean, he have only 151 strength, so that is basically paper. We need strong characters. Dude, I'm so fucking proud of myself. Look at this pathfinding fix. I was worried for a moment that I will have to, like, at least shift control F11 to verify terrain data, but no. Nothing. It's perfect. I don't have to do anything. I'm completely confident that they will make it on one click. I will have to clip that later because this is extreme. Combat speed increase work for crossbows as well. So this is hard because crossbow reload speed is tied to crossbow skills and to dexterity. I have no data about influence of combat speed on crossbow reloading because if you wanna like debuff your own combat speed, most armors also will debuff your crossbow skill. So it's extremely hard to test. And boots only give 5%. I never really had setup where I could go to editor, modify value on boots and keep shooting enemy to check. Also, I would assume you would have to like have low skill level on crossbows to notice it, because crossbow itself have like own limits. You cannot shoot or reload faster than crossbow allow you. So even if there is some effect of combat speed on crossbows, it is very hard to notice. One moment. Because we are approaching these guys, I will have to turn stealth. There is one giant thing. When you assault Tinfist, he is allied with the tech handlers. It's not regular alliance, but it's a pain in the ass alliance. They will wipe the floor with you. And tech hunter shop. It's open?